I'm looking into how to maybe do some actual black magic. I just got a kitty. I'm wondering if I can do any spells using that kitty. I used to live at this spot called the Torn Curtain, which was basically like 13 jam rooms and like a huge main space that we would do like two shows a week at in the summer. And it would be like 300 people going like all night. There would be DJs, and the kids who started living in their jam rooms were like more like noise musicians, but their sets kind of started leaning more towards the electronic club side, because that's what the vibe was. And I just think that like amalgamation is what I've taken most from as like my like setting and my like atmosphere. I was living in a show space in Toronto, and then when that shut down, I moved to another one in Montreal. It just makes sense to kind of subsidize your art or music by throwing shows at your house and paying rent that way. That's like the economy of my people. I used to tour on the bus because I just really wanted to travel and play and like just get a bus pass for a month and just book some shitty shows, just do it. But it's like, yeah, that's what's important to me, is like just doing it anyway and like making do with what you have. And, like, if you don't have a lot, you just make it work somehow.
Jump out!